ready to expand the utilization of or the education through ICT? Number one. Number two, are our schools equipped to handle the education through ICT? The rural-urban divide is also there. The schools, government schools and the private school is also another area of division. Just for your information, I would like to submit to you, Chairman Sir, that out of the 1.3 million schools, only 14% schools, that is 1,80,000 schools, are having the computers. We do not know how many of these schools are having the computers in which are functional. And only 86% of these 180,000 schools which are having computers, they have the electricity. We do not say that electricity is available 24 hours in these schools, where the villages, where the schools are located. But only 86% of these schools are having the electricity. Just having covered and given computers in 180,000 schools doesn't mean that the number of computers is adequate. We have one computer in a school having 50 children, and we have one computer in a school having 800. So just covering the enrollment or school providing the computer may not serve the picture. But fortunately, there is silver lining is that 86% of these schools which are given the computers are located in the rural area. I just give you one example that in our state, across the country, at the one hand, we have Chandigarh and Delhi where 9 out of 10 schools have been provided computers, whereas in states like Bihar, only less than 1% of these schools are having the computer, and in the situation in Bihar, with particular reference to electricity, is not at all satisfactory. Only 2% of schools are having the electricity. The second important point now I am making, sir, is that who will teach? You just said that 27%, the World Bank, he has raised the point that teacher absenteeism is the main problem. Yes, teacher absenteeism, different studies have been conducted, and the World Bank study suggests that 27% of the teachers remain absent. I am not at all worried about these 27% teachers. I am worried about the remaining 73% teachers, those who are in the school, they are available, but I am worried about what they teach, how they teach, what teaching material or teaching aid they are using, and what our children are learning. There is a big question mark. So I am more worried about the children, those who are the teachers, those who are available in the school, rather than those who absent do not join in the school. The second important thing is that last year we have provided training to 2 million teachers. But unfortunately, there is no scope, there is no element of training on ICT. We do not have, across the country, we can say that part generally, under the Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan program, a teacher is going, is imparted 21 days training, but hardly in any state, if we there is any component of training through ICT, so under in most of our schools. Even if the schooling, even if the computers are available, UPS is available, electricity is available, but majority of our schools, though under the Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan program, the things have improved like anything, but still, out of the 1.3 million schools, roughly around 3% schools, they do not have any building. Something around 28,000 schools do not have the primary schools. More than 1,25,000 schools are yet to be provided primary schools drinking water. More than 1,20,000 schools had to be provided, 3 lakh schools had to be provided common toilet. More than 4,50,000 schools had to be provided girls' toilet. The basic important thing is that let us first have the minimum bare infrastructure and then think of the ICT, education, computers, and like all these things. Before I go further, I would also like to mention here that of late, all the state governments, appoint only the para teachers. Something around 581,000 para teachers across the country are there. They are low salaried, but fortunately these para teachers are not low quality wise. But unfortunately, 61% of these para teachers, they do not possess any professional qualification. And you will, sorry to know that 71% of our schools are now managed only by the para teachers. Forget about the quality of education. Forget about the education through the ICT. It's just impossible. Are we really committed to improve the quality? That is the main question I would like to put for your consideration, sir. Then I may also present some figures which are generated through the district information system for education, which has covered more than 1.3 lakh schools, 633 districts, 35 states of our country, 70,000 clusters, 7,000 blocks, and we maintain also the comprehensive data of none less than 5.63 million teachers across this 1.3 million schools.